Everybody comes running because they want to see what this 10-cylinder motorcycle is all about.
The design intent with this project was probably first and foremost to package this huge motor in a way that was aesthetically acceptable as well as ergonomically functional. And also the character of this motor being what it is, big brutal beast, I tried to let